Good morning. I hope your week has started great. I forgot all about this Kickstarter. It's the new Babylonian tarot. That's a nifty thank you card to go with it. Yeah, let's break into this. I had forgotten that I did the address confirmation stuff for this. Sometimes you do it so far ahead of time that by the time the thing gets to you, oh, I'm getting into boxes the first time. This is having a full size book to go with them. Not that I read the books. I might have to read this one. It's semi-heavyweight stock. And I might keep this in the box. I don't like keeping my decks in boxes or in such big boxes. Although I do have more space to store decks in this part of my house. We got the backs. They're a reasonably heavy stock. Seems flexible enough. Here we go. High gloss. We have the Fool, the Magician, the High Priestess, the Empress, the Emperor, the Hierophant, the Lovers, Chariot, Strength, the Hermit, Artist Nice, the Wheel of Fortune, Justice, the Hanged Man, Death, I like that. Temperance, The devil? Wow. The tower. The star. The moon. I like that. My birth card. The sun. To show these to you, Ivan. Judgment. The world. Ace of Wands. Two of Wands. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, ten, page, knight, queen. King. Ace of Pentacles. Two of Pentacles. Like that. Three of Pentacles. Continuing. Good. Four of Pentacles. Five. Interesting. Six of Pentacles. Seven. Eight. Nine. That looks like somebody. Nine. Ten. Page. Knight. Queen. King. Ace of Cups. Two of Cups. Three of Cups. Four of Cups. Five of Cups. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Page. Whoops. Oh, where'd the page go? There we go. Page. Knight. Queen. Besides making sure they're all there, getting them all unstuck from each other from the cutting process. King. And swords. Ace. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Never thought. Don't forget your swords, fuckers. Six of swords. Seven of swords. Eight. Nine. Ten. Page. Knight. Queen. King. This is going to be an interesting deck. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.